हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मानसीज किचन। व्हेन वी थिंक अबाउट द वर्ड नूडल्स, द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट कम्स इन माइंड, वाओ यमी। बट एट द सेम टाइम द सेकंड थॉट क्लिक्स इन आवर माइंड दैट दे आर वेरी अनहेल्दी टू ईट। सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन मेक चपाती नूडल्स, अ क्विक एंड ईजी ब्रेकफास्ट एंड ऑल्सो अ यमी ऑप्शन फॉर योर किड्स लंच बॉक्स। एंड आई एम श्योर दैट योर किड्स गोना लव इट। If you like this recipe, press the like button and subscribe to my channel for more interesting recipes. So we'll quickly start making it. Here I am taking these chapatis. You can make these noodle either from fresh chapatis or leftover chapatis. Now first I am going to do it like this. Roll it properly. And now cut this from the sharp knife. Try to cut this as thin as possible. Let me show you just like this. As you can see how thin it is, just like a noodle. To make work easier, you can also use scissor as I am doing here, and you can see how easily you can cut this. All the noodles are ready and they are looking beautiful. Now heat the oil in a non-stick kadhai, and once the oil is hot, add chopped garlic and onions cut into julienne. And let it saute on a high flame till color change. Onions are golden brown in color. To this, now I am going to add all the vegetables: capsicum juliennes, cabbage juliennes, spring onions cut into long, and tomato cut into juliennes. Mix all the vegetables till they become soft. You can take any vegetable of your choice. Vegetables are soft. Now we'll start seasoning. To this, I am going to add salt as per taste and some black pepper powder. That's it. But if you want to add garam masala, then you can add. Mix it. Now it's time to add sauces. First I am adding soya sauce, around 1 tablespoon. Some red chili sauce as per your taste. Some green chili sauce, as I did not add chopped green chilies, so that I am adding, but you can adjust as per your taste. And some vinegar. To this I'll add 1 spoonful of tomato ketchup. If you want to add a spoon of Szechuan sauce, then you can add. And again mix this all nicely on a high flame. Now we'll add our chapatis. And quickly mix it. Do not over mix. Try to mix it with very soft hands. This is done, so I am going to switch off the flame. Chapati noodles are ready, and as you have noticed that within a very less time you can prepare this at your home. Something different, easy and healthy as well. Do try this recipe at your home and share your experience with me by typing this in a comment box below. If you have any query, then you can also ask this from me. If you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to my channel थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. सी यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय बाय.